Are you prepared for a carbon tax arriving directly to you as a citizen? Hardly 3 years from now, there will be a major shift in the European Union legislation about carbon tax. And when will that be for your country if you are outside Europe? I hope that it will work as a kind of Robin Hood tax to the big loser, the climate, until it will strike back.
How's it going, man?
I know it here, energy engineer, and explaining in video number 56 how to prepare for a carbon tax, which is coming to citizens like you and me. It's of course very difficult to be generic and to tell how it will impact so many different citizens around the world. So let's look first to the European Union new carbon tax and how it will impact the electricity prices, the heating costs, but also the expenses to drive the car. And that's from 2027. We also look to another thing, which is the increased volatility of the electricity production into the grid with the solar and wind farms, because that will also give a big impact on the price structure, especially in function of time. So let's dive in. Starting in 2027, the European Union will introduce a new carbon tax, a new carbon pricing system targeting buildings and road transport. We may expect that we as citizens will be incentivized to be smarter with energy and that the authorities will use our tax money not only to support smart energy solutions, but also resilience against climate effects and also blackouts. The impact of the carbon taxes is of course not limited to the European Union. With so much worldwide damage, governments are very likely to align on climate action and also on carbon tax policies. For example, a growth-oriented giant like China experienced a harvest-threatening drought, and it's clear that climate agreements are much easier when we are all in the same boat. Electricity prices worldwide will be influenced by several factors. Carbon pricing. Countries have different fractions of fossil fuel in their electricity prices on the grid. That will influence, of course, the price of electricity. Volatility of renewable energy. The global shift towards renewable energy, especially wind and solar, will bring greater price volatility. Wind and solar power are variable, leading to incredible fluctuations in the wholesale prices on the spot market that may change every 15 minutes. Energy companies cannot translate this anymore into two tariffs of day and night. So we citizens, with the help of smart meters, will soon have also wildly fluctuating tariffs in our house, and also the opportunity to pay less in the future than we pay today. Wow! Heating costs. Heating costs will also rise due to the carbon taxes on fuels like natural gas and heating oil. So why not start to use electricity for smart heating? For example, on heat pumps. But look also to my previous video on heat pumps. For example, in video number 25 or video 20, which I experimented in our zero energy holiday home. Or also the last week's video 55 for an idea to integrate data centers with district energy systems. In that case, you take away two products and you pay one. Then you have car fuel costs. Car fuel prices will also be affected by the carbon tax, of course. Gas and diesel. An increase in the carbon tax will raise the cost of gas and diesel for approximately 12 cents in the European Union in the year 2030. And electric vehicles. While EVs will not be directly affected by the carbon tax, the rising electricity price will also affect the operating cost of your EV. But then talking about those quickly changing tariffs about which I talked earlier. That's of course a very good application for the tariff-dependent charge management. See also the video on personal transport, which I published a few weeks ago. Let's now see why you should be happy with the carbon tax. It's our life belt. Time is up. In the coming 15 years, will be decisive between global disorder and a controlled emergency landing. Act now on energy efficiency. The planet can't wait anymore. This channel is to help you in three ways. One, to do more with less energy. Two, to produce energy on your own. And three, to prepare when it goes wrong and they don't give you energy. This channel is rather unique in its sector, with attention on each of these 3 points, and also on do-it-yourself, and finally subtitled in 7 languages. So please subscribe and come back every week on Saturday. For now, tell me in the comments if you see carbon tax coming your way outside the European Union. Global trends. Carbon pricing is being adopted by several countries. For example, Canada's carbon tax will increase yearly, aiming at $170 per ton by 2030. This will, of course, have a significant impact on the fuel and energy prices. Carbon-addicted regions. In regions heavily reliant on fossil fuels, like parts of Europe, Asia, and also the Middle East, the impact will be more pronounced. These countries will also experience increasing pressure from the countries which are hit by the climate crisis. And then the United States. The outcome of the November election will have a big impact on climate policies. A government supportive of carbon pricing and renewable energy might implement similar measures as in the European Union. And states like California, which are already rather aggressive in the climate policies, they can become a model for the other states. So what can you do at your home? Households can adopt several strategies to mitigate the rising costs. As mentioned above, you can prepare with renewable energy, with energy efficiency, and then also measures against blackouts and other adverse events. On this channel, there are many videos to help you. The changes coming in 2027 are only the start of a global effort to combat climate change. In 15 years, so by 2040, if we have success or we fail, and if we were responsive enough to this urgent situation. With the COVID-19, we have been very quick, but that's peanuts in comparison with what is coming now. Higher costs for electricity, for heating, and for car fuel will have a minor impact on your life if you truly understand that it is time to start with sustainable practices. I want to help you for my niche of sustainable energy at home, and I hope that you will help me to grow and become better known by the nearly 3 billion people that speak one of the 7 languages of my channel. Well, for now, let's see a video about what you can do at home, and which is very relevant to start with and be less surprised by the coming carbon tax. The other video is about your personal transport, which is also a way, well, to reduce a bit the standard of life, but it will take a ton of financial stress off your shoulder.